AFL News and St Kilda captain Nick Riewoldt has been involved in an altercation in Melbourne over that nude photo scandal. Riewoldt was harassed by two men brandishing the infamous photo outside a takeaway restaurant. A Melbourne newspaper reported he had his shirt ripped in the fracas. Police say they are aware of the incident, but no formal complaint has been made.